I'm not one of those players that can kind of just sit back and enjoy the ride. I'm always trying to find an edge, always breaking down the film, always trying to get better for the next game. OOFOS is one of those things that I take value in. And when I'm done with the game, I put my OOFOS on. I'm making a conscious effort to recover. The quicker you can recover, the quicker you can be back out there playing 100%.
OOFOS definitely helped me recover faster.